Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm the Cavalier, and welcome back to Civilization 5. In the last episode, we prepared ourselves for war with Edinburg. Oh, and I just realized we have an English worker just standing inside. What are you doing there? Just frickin'... Brian, dude, get out of this. You gotta... I know your cousin lives there, but you gotta stop, alright? This is getting to the point of being ridiculous, okay? You gotta leave. You gotta leave, man. Come on now. Alright, I'm done being done for now. Alright, next turn. Edinburg Archer. Alright, so... It seems like their one military unit is prepared for us. He's going to take on 2 chariot archers, a great general, 2 catapults, and a battalion of knights. Sure it'll end well for him. There we go. Hi, barbarian archers. Good to see you. Tell you what, we'll just surface right over here. I feel as if I may have made a mistake. Great, wonderful, awesome, so happy about that. Alright. So I'm thinking we should wait like 1 or 2 more turns just to get this guy into a good spot. Maybe, actually, first things first, let me see here. Yes, I can upgrade this guy. So now we have 2 battalions of knights. You do nothing. So we're gonna wait just a few more turns before we invade Edinburg. But once we get into position, then it's going to become very interesting. Right, there we go. Who's our great general again? I forget. Geronimo, that's right. Because, didn't you guys know Geronimo was English? Obviously. I mean, God, it's like, we're talking elementary school history here. Oh. This does not bode well for my scouts. Alright, so you're going to do nothing for now. You are going to start making your way over to Edinburg. You're going to kill these archers in a decisive victory. Good God. Alright, this is impressive. This is... very good job. Jeez. That was impressive. You both deserve a raise after that. Let's just leave it at that. Nothing. You move down here. And nothing. City state. Good God. City state message. Jenna would like you to construct a road between your capital and theirs. Hey! Okay, that sounds really good. Alright, so... Let's see. Nice! I've never had that happen before. Alright. But you are currently using more horses than you have. All units which require it will fight much less effectively. Ooh. Alright. Huh. Well, that's not good. How did that happen? We had plenty of horses before. Alright. Alright, so I'm thinking that we should, like, check out these places to see if there are people here who are willing to become settlers for us, and then build a city here. try to take it over with our scouts in that barbarian encampment.
Mere dost, kya is intizam mein aapki dilchaspi hai?
Yeah, sure. We are friends with everybody right now, except for Inberg. The Aztecs have publicly denounced Siam. Ooh, that's interesting. And Montezuma has made peace with Alexander. World's most well-fed people. So Gandhi, the Indians are the most well-fed. Greeks are the next. Then the Egyptians, then us, then the French, Persians, Siamese, and Native Americans. Okay. So you guys head on over here. You do nothing. Nothing, 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 nothing. Get into position right there. And then nothing. Nice! And we have swordsmen now as well. Alright.
Move up.
And, And you just move across the river for now. Choose production. Let's see, do we have horses around here anywhere? Because if we do, then that would be a major help. Yes, right over here. There are horses right here. Alright. Okay, so then, we build a settler, and we can get these horses right out here, if we build a city out here somewhere. Alright, so, let's go ahead and build a settler, then. Alright. Promote a unit. Who needs a promotion? These guys do, alright. Alright, let's see here. Alright, so normally this isn't a good idea. Actually, it's still a bad idea. Alright, so let's go with survivalism 1 for these guys. And we, can't do anything with them. Next turn!
Mere dost, kya is intizam mein aapki dilchaspi hai?
Sure, research agreement sounds great. And then Montezuma has made peace with these two city-states. Alright. Ooh, may adopt policy. Here we go, let's see. Which do we want to do next? Meritocracy. So, +1 happiness for each city you own connected to the capital. -5. Alright, so that could come in handy pretty quickly. Yeah, we'll go with meritocracy for now. There we go. And then you guys are going to move down this way towards those ancient ruins. What could you... Huh. Okay, so you do nothing, you do nothing, you do nothing, you do nothing, nothing, and nothing. Yeah. We'll just ignore those barbarians for now and just keep on moving towards... towards Edinburgh. Let's see, So we could construct a road from here to Genoa, and then by the time they have to go through Edinburgh, we'll probably have taken it over. So yeah, let's do that. Alright. Road, here we come. And then you do nothing. And, let's see here. There's more iron. Actually, no, you guys start heading out this way for now. These swordsmen are gonna keep moving down south. choose production at Hastings. We are going to build. Let's see here. So we need to build some. We need something that's going to make the number of turns that it takes to build the required things lower. So forge is low on building units, workshop. These both take 120 freaking turns. God. Alright, Oh, there are horses right there as well. Go ahead and we'll build a satellite. And we'll have two new places. We'll have one down here. By these horses. And then we'll have one up here by these ones. Okay. Alright, next turn. Open borders to and from Gandhi have ended. Nothing. Alright, you move in there. Yes! You find survivors among the ruins which agree to join your empire as settlers. Alright, so we now have settlers. Ooh, and a decision to make. So, there's iron here, which is helpful. But there are horses over here, which we kind of need right now. Alright, so for now I think I'm just going to fortify until healed. And, Yeah, no, you guys are just gonna stay put until there's something else you can do. Alright, all of you guys do nothing. Here we go. Keep moving on up. Geneva, why do you have to be such a dick sometimes? Alright, Alright, well, this isn't super important now that we have found other places and we actually have these settlers right here, so I'm thinking that we're gonna build our settlement, like, right here or something. And that way, we can get to these guys fairly easily. We can probably fire on this encampment several times. Yeah, that sounds good. Alright. So you go back in then. And you keep moving forward. Uh-oh, Edinburg. Uh-oh. It looks like your time may be short, Edinburg. Following poor targets nearby encampment. That's nice. You do nothing. You guys just move over here. Do nothing until those scouts are healed. You stay with those scouts. Alright. And on that note, I think we might be ready. So, declare war. Damn it! Ah! Are you sure you want to declare war on Edinburgh? They are currently under the protection of Greece. Crap. So this presents a bit of a problem. Hang on, let's see here. French, Chinese, Indian, Greek. Alright, so the Greek army isn't very strong, but they are still a major empire at this point. Alright, I'm thinking that we should probably go ahead and get those horses before we haul off into Edinburgh. Alright, let's see. So, you guys do nothing for now then. You come down here. You do nothing, you do nothing. You just move right here and do nothing, and you do nothing. Next turn. And now Ramses II has completed the Great Wall. Awesome. It's the Great Wall of Egypt, apparently. So. You guys do nothing, you guys do nothing. Go ahead and build a farm there. Alright. So I think. Yeah, no. Nope, you're moving back over there. That was a dumb idea. Alright. So we're just gonna go ahead and keep doing like this for now. Alright, guys go in here and construct a road. Since they want a road that's connected to our capital. Geneva desires spices. Alright, cool, good to know. Nothing, 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 nothing. Alright, yeah, we'll go with drill one for now. Help them fight in rough terrain because, again, there's a lot of that around right now. You do nothing. But these guys. Alright. Close enough. You guys go over here, and you guys follow them. Alright. City-state message. Yeah, alright. Got it. London is ready to build a new unit. Or a new thing. Whatever. That whole thing with Greece, that really kind of bugs me right now. Alright, let's see here. What should we build here? All kinds of things we can do. Let's see. We could build a castle, or an aqueduct. A market. Let's go ahead and do a market. So my thinking right now is, if we can pay off some of these city-states, then it's not going to be so bad if we wind up going to war with Greece or anybody else, because we'll have allies. But if we wind up going to war with them without any allies, then, you know, despite the size of our military and our advisors saying that everything's fine, it might not go so well. So, let's go ahead and do the market. Yep, next turn. Quebec City and Greece are now allies. Okay, then. And now they're not. They're just not allies anymore. No, you get away from them, you stupid frickin' barbarians. Alright, quick. Build a city there.
Cities like military.
Yep, thank you. Now, kill them. Get them out of here. Get them out of here. And then there was one. Just stay alive. Alright, you. Get over there. Now. Oh, this was a very bad plan. This was a very, very, very bad plan. Oh, God. Okay, you move there. You do nothing. Choose production. Ah, here we go. Purchase. Ah, I can't purchase walls. They're too expensive. Alright, gosh, even just another scout would take 25 turns. No! Ah, this was such a bad plan! Ah. Alright, alright, here we go. Go ahead and we will, buy an archer. Which kind of digs into our money a little bit, but that's alright. We have defenses now, which is good. Of course, choose production. And we will build... Everybody thinks we should build a scout, so we will build another scout. Alright. And then next turn. Okay. Alright, quick, before they come back, you, just, there we go. Problem solved. Now, there we go. Alright, ruins explored. In the ruins, you find the treasures of an ancient empire. You received 55 gold. Nice. Alright, you do nothing. There we go. And, so now, come over here. What are you building? There. Okay, so they are also building a road. So then we will go ahead and... No! Damn it! No! That's not what I meant to do! No! No! Damn it. Well. Great. No, oh, never. Not a huge deal. Alright. Nothing, 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 nothing. Damn it, I wanted to be at war with Edinburgh by now. Ugh. Alright. Oh, right, so now we have even more settlers, so... Thinking maybe... Should we just sit on them for now? Like... Like, there's not a whole... Heck of a lot. There's not a huge reason for us to do anything with them right now. Well. Yeah, so you just stay there for now. You just fortify until healed. There we go. Choose production. And now you go ahead and build. I'm gonna say build a castle. Build a castle in York. There we go. Construct a road, and you do the same. You do nothing, 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 nothing. So, I mean, there are a few different places that it's suggesting we build. Just not entirely sure if that's what we want to do right now. And so we'll keep on waiting with them for now. You move down here. Alright, you move there. And, you buy a tile. There we go! Turn the map. Alright. So, next turn. How many targets nearby encampment?
The press is the best instrument for enlightening the mind of man and improving him as a rational, moral, and social being.
Alright, nice. So now we have machinery and we can build the longbowman. Very nice. Alright, so I think... Oh no, that's going to cost 110 gold to do that. Alright. So we'll wait on that for now. We do nothing. Should we just go for it? Because the longer we wait, the more likely Greece is to rebuild its army. Alright. You know what? Screw it. Here we go. We can declare war with Edinburgh. And Geneva has now also declared war on Edinburgh. Nice. Alright, so... come in here. Not with them right now. You guys are going to not fire on them, apparently. This war is a lot less active than I imagined it would be. Let's see. Can you fire on them? No. Alright, if you move over here, can you fire on them? No. Why? That makes no sense. Alright. You move over here. There we go. And now you move here, I guess. You do nothing. You move in. You... also move in for now, I guess. Nothing. Keep coming this way. There we go. Alright. And, now we'll go ahead and move in right there. Then you guys move in. Move in. And you also move in. Go city state message. Barbarian stuff. All right. Choose research. All right. We'll go ahead and go with compass for now because that'll get us the harbor and all that good stuff. All right. There we go. And next turn. And as expected, as he's not. Alexander isn't happy. Your wanton aggression against Edinburgh does not go unnoticed. You will face serious consequences should you continue assault. Well, we're not going to stop right now. Our affairs are none of your business. You know that this can only sow tension between our two nations. Sorry to hear that. Alright. Here we go. And now it begins. Have you built the road? Have you? Yeah, you have. Alright. So then, in that case, you go up here, and then you'll build a road there. You do nothing. Alright. You go ahead and attack. Oh, these guys are hurting. That is not good. Alright, well. Okay. Then. Oh, right, they have to set up for attack first. And then they can attack. Alright, there we go. Then you attack. And now. You attack. There we go. And then... you can't attack. Wait a second. Okay. You attack them. There we go. Alright. Yes! Yes. This is going very well, very quickly. Alright. You just keep on moving in there. There we go. That's good. And, let's see. Can you attack him now? No. Why not? It's just not enough room, I guess. Alright, move over here then, I guess? I don't know. You move there with them. Then you move here. Then you... Can you attack them again? Not really. Alright, fortify until healed for now. And then you just get the hell out of dodge. And now you move over here. Just gotta kind of maneuver everyone's way around. Alright, you do nothing. Next turn.
สวัสดีเราเชื่อว่านี่เป็นข้อเสนอที่ยุติธรรมสำหรับทั้งสองฝ่าย
There we go. Open borders between us and Siam. There we go.
मेरे दोस्त, क्या इस इंतजाम में आपकी दिलचस्पी है?
So Gandhi wants pearls. Fine. There we go. We need everybody, as many people, to be friendly with us as possible. And look, our declaration of friendship with Greece has expired. I don't expect that to be renewed anytime soon. They're probably still not very happy with us about all of this, for fairly good reason. Alright, then you do nothing. Alright, you guys go ahead and attack. There you go. And finally, catapults, finish them off. Did that not do it? No, apparently not. Alright, so then now, chariot archers, finish them off. These guys don't want to die. Just kill it already. Just destroy the city. Yes! There we go.
I have some information that may be of use.
So... Alright, so we're not going to annex the city right now because that would just be a bad idea, I think. So instead, we're going to create a puppet. Because, yeah, so it will contribute much less unhappiness than an annexed city and will not increase the cost of your social policies and great people. If you choose this, you may later annex the city at any point. So, yeah, there we go. Create puppet. There we go, and Edinburgh is ours. Thank you very much. Alright. So, there we go. And we didn't lose a single unit in all of that. Alright, so then, now what I think we're going to do is we are going to build that road between London and Genoa now, with Edinburgh in between. Yes. Alright, so you guys... Oops, where? You stop. There we go. You just fortify until healed. You do nothing, you do nothing. You come out here and create fishing boats. You do nothing, you do nothing. You do nothing. And, you do nothing for now. Choose production. Let's see. So then we've still got a lot of military units. So we don't really need to build any of those in our mainland area right now, anyway. So then I think. We will go ahead and build a library. Yeah. There we go. Next turn. Oh. And we have now been denounced by Greece. Wonderful. Just so you're aware, the other leaders have now heard the grim truth about you. Alright. You'll pay for this in time. There we go. Awesome. Well, let's see how that affected us. Civilian was killed by... was captured by barbarians. Was it... Oh, they did! Damn it. Alright, so... barbarians took our workers. Alright. That's not good. And I don't think anybody is really... around close enough right now to do anything about it. Damn it. Alright, well, let's just check and see here. Let's see, here. Killed city-states under their protection. Yeah, so they are very angry at us right now. Oh. So we need to stick close to Ramses, Ramkumang, and Gandhi right now. So, but hey, look at that. That boosted us way up. I believe that we are now in second place. Yes, we are. All right. Nice. Let's see. Oh, so we now have marble and spices. We love King Day. Worker was captured by bar. Oh yeah. Much to the delight of Singapore, you have eliminated Edinburgh. They are extremely grateful for your assistance in this matter. Geneva is happy for spices, and then Monaco is also happy about that. Then Greece has publicly denounced us. Yeah. Got it. Alright, let's go ahead and for these knights we will do drill one. There we go. And then you guys do nothing, and you guys do nothing, and you guys do nothing, and you guys start building a road there. And then nothing. Fortify until healed. Nothing. So there's a Persian scout right there. Up just to the north of York. Something to keep in mind. You do nothing. You go over here. And next turn. Opening our borders to one another can only serve to solidify our friendship. Okay. There we go, Ramses. Alright. Genoa under attack. Genoa requests your assistance against invading barbarians. Each barbarian... Okay, yep. Got it. The unit was killed. How? What happened? I don't even remember there being a unit up there. Was it like one of the automatic workers? It was like, I set him on automatic. Damn it. Alright. Canterbury now has two peoples. Okay. Unit needs orders. You do nothing. You do nothing. You do nothing. 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 Garrison in city. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Lumber mill. Nothing. Let's see. Worker costs 310. Alright, so we'll go ahead and buy a worker. Just to get that done and out of the way. Road. Remember, I told you to build a road? There we go. Thank you. Alright. So, things are finally progressing. Quebec City under attack. Ooh. Where's the... So we should try to find barbarians around Quebec and kill them. That way, Greece doesn't have as much control over Quebec. Yes. Alright. So, productions. Let's see. Right, London. We can now build something else. Let's go with the workshop. Yeah. There we go. Actually, since... Now that, so yeah, so... You go ahead and go into there. Gonna wanna... Gift of gold. Yeah, sure, there you go. 250 gold, and then pledge to protect. There we go. Simply because there's going to be a road going through them. Unit needs orders. You just stay there for now. You do nothing. Nothing, 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 nothing. That's like one of the downsides of having so many units is that a lot of times you just skip so many of them. Alright, you know what? I think that we are actually gonna just come down here and build a city right here. No. First things first, you guys are gonna go over here and you are going to do the stuff for the horses. And you guys do nothing. There we go. Yep. Continue building the road, please. Thank you. Sydney and France no longer allies. Alright. What a shock. Alright, so. No longer have open borders to or from Alexander. Jeez. Alright. Let's see. Go ahead and go like that. Wait a second. You guys come over here. And you start building a road there. Alright. We go nothing. Nothing, 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 nothing. Found city. There we go. And we now have the city of Coventry. Nice. Alright, so. Construct pasture. There we go. You guys head back inside Canterbury. And actually, no. You should, like, start heading around that way. You stay close by, as do you. You do nothing. Choose production for Coventry. And I think that we are going to build a monument in Coventry, first off. Trade route established. Trade route between Coventry and your capital, London, has been established. Awesome. Alright, so then. You... come up in here. There we go. You do nothing. 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 And move that way. Nothing. Nothing. Choose production for York. And I think that we are going to build a workshop. Yep. Because workshops seem to be the way to go for right now. Right, nice, so...
I find the great thing in this world is not so much where we stand, as in what direction we are.
All of our window homes. Alright, so nice. Okay, so we can now build a harbor and fishing boats, gold, yield, improved by one. Alright, so harbors create trade routes between the capital and, like, if we were to build a harbor here, since we can't build a road over the water, building a harbor in Nottingham would mean that a trade route gets established between London and Nottingham. And that's pretty much the only way to do it. Alright, let's see. So if we do physics, we can get a trebuchet. Or if we do theology, we can get all of this. And I think we're going to do theology. Number one, because it's quicker, and number two, because it gets us more stuff. And then you guys keep moving up here. Nothing. Keep moving that way. Ooh, cotton. Alright. So, lots of good stuff over here as well. So, Monaco just sunk a barbarian ship. Which is, of course, good. You come up here. You move over here. Let's get out of Genoa as quickly as possible so that they don't get too mad at us. You do nothing. Nothing. Just keep moving this way. Alright. Alright, so that's pretty much everything that there is to explore on what I'm assuming is supposed to be Australia. So there we go. Which, by the way, in case you didn't know, Canterbury is now in Australia. Just to let you know. It's not in England, it's in Australia. Just be sure you've got that straight. Influence with Genoa is nearly decayed to the point where you know all our friends. Alright. Open borders to and from Montezuma are no longer a thing. See ya. Let's go ahead and do open borders and maybe a defensive pact. Alright, I'll just open borders. Okay, fair enough. They don't want to make a defensive pact with somebody who just took over a place. That's fair. That's fair enough. Alright. And you do nothing. Here we go. I was like, wait, why won't the workers build a road here? But it's because I wasn't on the workers. Those were the knights that were selected. There we go. Not nothing. You need to do something. Go over here. There we go. You do nothing. And you just move back over here. And then next turn. Oh, actually, no. Greece and Siam have signed a research agreement. Alright. Okay. Then. You move up here like that. You do nothing, I think. Construct a farm. Nothing. So, in case you guys are wondering, I'm just, right now, since we just did this, I'm kind of taking a little break just to kind of let things cool down a little bit. I don't think Alexander is going to stop being mad at us anytime soon, but that's okay.
Three things are necessary for the salvation of man. To know what he ought to believe, to know what he ought to desire, and to know what he ought to do.
Alright, there we go. So we now have theology, which gives us the monastery, garden, Angkor Wat, and Hagia Sophia. Alright, there we go. That's good. Okay, you move up here. You do nothing. You... Oh, no. I was not expecting that. Oh, no. And I also didn't know that they could throw things at boats. Oh. Well then. That's... That's not good. Alright, do the education thing. There we go. Next turn. Gandhi has completed Chichen Itza. Okay, that's nice. Promotion. Scouts. Here we go. Heal instantly. And then just kill him. Oh, come on! There's a barbarian encampment right there, really? Evidence of recent activity reveals the location of nearby barbarian encampments. Well, thanks for nothing. Let me guess. Are they here? Oh, God. Jeez. Alright. London. So in London, we will go ahead and build... let's build a castle. There we go. Oh, wait, actually, Himeji Castle, yes, we'll do that. It'll give us a wonder of the world, which we haven't done yet, and it'll also give us a free castle and all that kind of stuff. Oh yeah, and plus 15% combat strength for units fighting in friendly territory provides a free castle in the city in which it is built. So yeah, so that's something that we definitely want. Alright, adopt policy. And, this could be helpful, this patronage thing. Or commerce. Or we could just finish out Liberty. And, adopting all the policies in Liberty will grant a free great person of your choice near the capital. And I mean, like, the benefits of the Republic thing could definitely be, useful. But... I feel like this could be even more so, like... Let's go ahead and adopt commerce. Yes. Close. Wait, no. You do not do nothing. You build a road. You do nothing. You do nothing. 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 You go up here. Nothing. Nothing. No, not nothing. Why do I keep doing that? There we go. Then next turn you're gonna start building incense plantations. And you do nothing, and you do nothing. And alright, let's see if the barbarians try to kill our scouts. Yeah, sure, Gandhi. We can do open borders for you. There we go. And now we also have new scouts. Alright, so you guys construct a plantation there. Then I think these scouts are gonna go ahead and wander around out here. And just try to go through as many ancient ruins as possible. You do nothing, you do nothing, you get out of there. Nothing, 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 nothing. Shoes production. Alright. Let's see, so... I think we will go with, for now... What does the garden do again? Plus 25% great people generation in the city. Alright, maybe. Temple... Plus 3 culture... Alright, and then... Barracks. We're going barracks there. Choose production. Then, what was I gonna do? I was gonna do something. I don't remember what I was... I had a plan for what I wanted to build down here. Alright, well, for now, we'll just build a monument. There we go. Next turn. Ramses II has entered the Renaissance era. Alright. We're just kinda hot on his heels. Canterbury demands whales. Huh. Well, I don't see any around anywhere right now. So, you're gonna have to wait. skip all of these guys. Wait. These guys are still road building. You, however, should go up here. There we go. No. Why do I keep skipping over them? There we go. They go there, and they do nothing. Then next turn. Alright. Nice! So we have the most technologies. Awesome. That's what the list of the mostest literate people. I forgot about that. Just a subtle little bit of humor.
Education is the best provision for old age.
There we go. So now we have education. All right. These guys go up here. They just wait to build a road there. These guys start constructing road there. Alright. Things are happening. Alright. Choose research. Yes, astronomy, definitely. Definitely astronomy. That lets us do a lot more, like go through like the actual oceans and stuff. Which is helpful. Next turn. Yeah, sure. Another research agreement sounds good. Alright, very well. There we go. Stop! Leave my Scots alone, you jerks! Leave them alone! Ugh! Alright, then you... Alright, let's see here. Route 2 mode. From there to there. There we go. Choose production in York. And we will go ahead and build... Ooh, a university. Definitely a university. Universities are good. All these people do nothing, then they do nothing, and I think that we're gonna have these people go around the other way. Next turn. Yep, keep building the road. Next turn. Nottingham loves the king. Your acquisition of incense causes the city of Nottingham to enter We Love the King Day, giving the city a growth bonus. Awesome. Research agreement with some is completed. Alright. Then these guys move over here, and they continue making incense plantations. These scouts just move over here, and they're just gonna kind of hang out there. Oh, right, even more settlers. I forgot about this. Alright, so then. Let's have them go out there. And, these guys will just sit out here waiting for them. There we go, choose production. Alright, Hastings. What do we want to build in Hastings now? I would say... Well, Hastings is really close to Greece, which might be a bad thing. So it's gonna take like 75 turns, but let's get to work on the walls there. All right, there we go. Next turn. Just continue constructing that road. Next turn. And on that note, I think I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you guys very much for watching. If you liked it, click the like button and subscribe to join the cavalry, and we shall meet again in the next video. Take care.